Today's show is sponsored by Sidai Connection Restaurant, a perfect venue for families get together, corporate meetings, private parties, and team building.
Hello everyone, karibu sana kwenye Foods 254. I'm your host, Sela, and I'm your nutritionist too. If it's your first time to visit my channel, please, I hope you like the content and you watch till the end, and don't forget to share, like, and subscribe. If it's not your first time to watch our videos and you have not subscribed, please, it's not fair. Just subscribe, please, just subscribe, okay? So, today's tip is actually it's not something new. Maybe if I can just ask, how much water do you think you're supposed to drink? And before we reach there, how do you tell that you need water? I'll just give you three tips. The first one, there are people, you find someone with dry lips, you know, and also dry skin, also dry hair. It's a sign that this person has not been taking enough water. Another thing is your bowel movement. If you take more than a day, 2 days, my dear, you need water. It's a sign that you need water in your body. And then another thing, if you wake up in the morning and your urine is very dark yellow, you know, that dark yellow, it's also a sign that you really need to take water. Your urine should be light yellow, not really clear, but light yellow to clear, you know. So those are signs that show that you need to take water. So back to my question, how much do you think you're supposed to take? Well, this varies from one person to another, because someone weighing 45 kgs cannot take the same amount of water with a person weighing 90 kgs. The same way, a kid cannot take the same amount of water as an adult. So it varies from one person to another. So I want to give you a very simple way to calculate, so that you can be able to calculate and know how much water you need. So I'll use the metric system, because in Kenya we use the kgs. So you should drink almost 3 deciliters of water per 10 kilograms. So 3 deciliters, let me just make it easy. I'll convert it into liters. So 3 deciliters is actually 0.3 liters. So that means you're supposed to take 0.3 liters per 10 kilograms. So someone weighing 10 kilograms, this person is supposed to take 0.3 liters. So let's say you weigh 50 kilograms. So if 0.3 liters equals to 10 kilograms, so what about the 50 kilograms? So you just take 50 times the 0.3, divide by 10. If you weigh 60 kilograms, you just do 60 times the 0.3 liters, divide by 10. And as I said earlier, this one cannot apply to everyone. Remember, it depends with your weight. It also depends with the health condition of if you have any health condition, because someone who is suffering from kidney issues, they are not supposed to take a lot of water because of the accumulation of water in their body. So that's why I said it varies from one person to another. And if you're also exercising, remember, when you exercise, you also need extra amount of water. So if you exercise like in 30 minutes, just add around 350 mls of water. If you exercise for 1 hour, add at least 700 mls of water. So this is what I can advise you. If you've not been taking water at all, you can just start with a glass. Next time you'll take even 2 glasses of water. If you've been taking 2 glasses of water, you can add another glass of water and then just do the calculations that I've given you, and you're good to go. If you have any feedback, don't hesitate to share with us in the comment sections. I'll be glad to answer all your questions if I can. Well, that's it for today. See you next time.